Assalamu alaikum friends. Welcome to my new video. In this video, I am going to discuss new research ideas that can be used for undergraduate final year project, master degree research, or one of the PhD research objectives. Friends, we know that a boost converter is a DC to DC converter with an output voltage greater than the source voltage or input voltage, as shown here in this animated figure. This boost converter is widely used in power electronics applications as well as in solar energy resources such as grid-connected PV module to increase the DC voltage. This boost converter can be operated in open loop mode as well as in closed loop mode. In open loop mode, it provides variable fluctuating voltage. Therefore, in order to get the constant desired output voltage, boost converter in closed loop mode is preferred. For this purpose, PID controllers are most commonly used. Furthermore, as we have observed that PID controller needs proper tuning of its parameters to provide the satisfactory response. Therefore, now we have two other options. In the first option, we may replace this PID controller with latest intelligent controllers, such as fuzzy logic controller. In that case, the topic will become fuzzy logic controller based closed loop boost converter. Friends, I have already made the videos on fuzzy logic controller series to understand its basic with the title How to Implement Fuzzy Logic Control in MATLAB Simulink. This fuzzy series consists of three parts. Therefore, you may watch this video series if you want to apply fuzzy logic controller on this model. Furthermore, you can also use artificial neural network as an intelligent controller. Again, I have already made the videos on artificial neural network series to understand its basic with the title How to Implement Artificial Neural Network in MATLAB Simulink. This ANN series consists of four parts. Therefore, you may watch this video series if you want to apply artificial neural network on this model. Furthermore, artificial neural network also has many types such as radial basis function neural network or probabilistic neural network. You may also use the combination of artificial neural network and fuzzy logic controller, namely adaptive neuro-fuzzy inference system. Friends, I have already made the videos on Adaptive Neuro-Fuzzy Inference System series to understand its basic with the title How to Implement Adaptive Neuro-Fuzzy Inference System in MATLAB Simulink. This ENFIS series consists of two parts. Therefore, you may watch this video series if you want to apply ENFIS controller on this model. Furthermore, you may also use support vector machine model as an intelligent controller. In the second option, we can use the PID controllers and try to optimize its parameter using the latest optimization techniques, such as ant colony optimization technique. In that case, your topic will become the ant colony optimization based closed loop boost converter. You may also add B colony optimization technique, particle swarm optimization technique, firefly optimization, bacterial foraging optimization technique, or you may use any other latest optimization technique in this model to extend your research. Friends, in this video, I have discussed only one topic, namely closed loop boost converter, from which so many different research titles can be obtained to complete your bachelor degree final year project, master degree research, or one of the PhD research objectives. That's all for today's video. If you like it, then don't forget to like my video, subscribe my channel, and share this with all your friends so that they may also get benefit from this video. Thank you very much.